Hello students, welcome to the maths class. Today we will solve some important questions from your unit cubes and cube roots. In this maths lecture we will solve some different questions in which students generally get confused. Your first question is 2 minus 0.3 whole cube. First of all we will subtract these two numbers. We will get 1.7. Then simply find the cube of 1.7. It means we will write 1.7 three times and then multiply it. You will get 4913 and mark the point. You know how to mark the decimal. You will count these digits after decimal here. After decimal, here it is one digit, here also one. Total digits after decimal are three. And in answer, you will count three digits from right to left, from this side to this side. You will mark point here and your answer will be 4.913. Your next question is, cube root of 686 divided by 2662. First of all, you will find the prime factors of these two numbers here. Look, I have solved here. I have found the prime factors of these two numbers. Write all the prime factors in cube root here. The prime factors of 686 are 2 multiply 7 multiply 7 multiply 7 divided by 2 multiply 11 multiply 11 multiply 11. Now here you will see we can cancel this 2 by this 2. Now we are left with these 3 7s divided by these 3 11s. Take 1 7 out from here and 1 11 from here and your answer will be 7 over 11. Next question. By which smallest number 9720 must be divided to make it perfect cube? First of all, you will find prime factors of 9720. You will see here. I have solved. I have found the prime factors of this number. Write all the prime factors of this number in cube root. Then start making the pairs of three same digits. Let's see here. First group is this 2 by 2 by 2 and next group is 3 by 3 by 3. Now you will see that we are left with these three digits. 3 by 3 by 5. Because these three are not able to make the group of three same digits. So what we will do? In question, you will see that they asked us by which smallest number we should divide. So we will divide by these left numbers. Same 3, 3, 5. Look at this question. I have divided by 3, 3, 5. So that I can cancel 3 with 3, then 3 with 3 and 5 with 5. Now we are left with these two groups. Here you will get 2, then 3 is equal to 6. Your answer, your cube root of the number will be this, but by which number you have divided it, then multiply these numbers. 3 threes are 9, 9 fives are 45. We will divide the number by 45 to make it perfect cube. Your next question is that how to find the cube root of decimal numbers. Here I have a question. Cube root of 0.027 minus cube root of 0.008. First of all, you will remove this point. We can write 27 over 1000 why I have written here 1000, I have marked here 3 zeros because you will see that there are 3 digits after decimal. So I will write 3 zeros with 1. And same here, we will write 8 over 1000. Now, prime factorization of these numbers. You will write here 3 into 3 into 3, and we can write it here 2 into 2 into 2. 1000, simply if you know that we can make a group of 10 into 10 into 10 of 1000, then you can write. Otherwise, you can find the prime factors of 1000 by solving on your notebook. So you will get 3 from here and 10 from here minus and 2 from here and 10 from here. Then by taking LCM, then you will, if you solve, you will get 3 minus 2, subtract this number, you will get 1, 1 over 10. Because our question is in decimals, so we will find the answer also in decimal. You will change this number into decimal. It is here 10, and you will mark the point by leaving one digit and you will move from right to left. Here I have marked point and your answer will be 0.1. Now come to this question. Find the cube root of 857,375 by estimation method. First of all, you will make the groups, and how you have to make the groups, let's see here. I have this number. Your first group will be this. Last three digits. Every time you have to take last three digits for your first group. And the digits which are left on this side, that will be your second group. Now, take this group, first group here, and your unit place decimal. Find the cube root. Find the cube of this number, unit place number. See here, when you find the cube of 5, you will get 125. Only this unit place number you will take and write here 5. You will not write these two numbers. Only unit place number you will write here. Then take second group here and you will find the cubes nearest to this number. One should be smaller and one should be greater. So I have found 512, which is less than 857, and 729, which is greater than 857. This is cube of 8 and 729 is cube of 9. From 8 and 9, which one is smaller? 8 is smaller. So you will write this 8 here with answer. Let's see here. 8 I have written and I got 5. From here, your answer will be 85. Your next question. Prove that if a number is tripled, then its cube is 27th times the cube of the given number. First of all, let any number is x. Then what they said? Tripled. Its tripled will be 3x. Then its cube means we will find the cube of this number. Cube of 3x. We will multiply it 3 times and we will have 27x cube. Then what they said? Its cube is 27th times the cube of given number. Cube of given number. What is given number? It is x. X. Find the cube of given number. X cube. 27th times. Multiply by 27. See, both are same. क्यूब रूट ऑफ 5 माइनस 10 अपॉन 27. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई मार्क हियर इट्स डिनोमिनेटर एज 1. एलसीएम ऑफ 1 एंड 27 विल बी 27. देन सब्ट्रैक्ट दीज नंबर्स बाय टेकिंग एलसीएम. यू हैव डन दिस काइंड ऑफ सम्स इन योर प्रीवियस क्लासेस. What you will do? You will divide 27 by 1. Answer is 27. Then multiply 27 by 5. You will get 135. Minus. Divide this 27 by 27. You will get 1. And the answer 1 will be multiplied by 10. Subtracted. You will get 125 over 27. Prime factors of these two numbers. Here I have written the prime factors. Then make the group of 3 and take 1 out from that group. 5 will be here, 3 will be here, and your answer will be 5 over 3. Let's find the cube root of a mixed number. First of all, you will change this mixed number into improper fraction. You will multiply 125 by 4, then add 12. You will get 512. Find the prime factors of 512 and 125. See, here I have found the prime factors of 512. You can easily find the prime factors of 125. Then make the groups of 3 same numbers. Take 1, 2 from this group, and 1 from this group, and 1 from this group, and 5 from this group. Multiply these numbers, you will get 8 and divided by 5. Because our question is in mixed form, mixed number, you will divide it and you will get 1, 3 over 5. Let's solve this question. Three numbers are in the ratio. The sum of their cubes is 33,957. Find the numbers. Ratio is given 2:3:5. Let your first number is 2x and second number is 3x. Third number is 4x. Because we know that ratio is always the standard form of any numbers. Means we have divided these numbers by some common number. So that common number is x here. The cube of all these numbers is equal to 33,957. Cube of this number 8x cube plus 27x cube plus 64x cube is equal to this number. Add all these numbers. When you add, you will get 99x cube is equal to 33,957. Now, because 99 is multiplied with x cube, so when 99 will come this side, it will divide this given number and you will get 343. Prime factors of 343 are 7 into 7 into 7. When you find the cube root of this number, you will get the value of x is 7. If x is 7 here, what will be your first number? 2x multiply 2 by 7, you will get 14. Then multiply 3 by 7, you will get 21. Multiply 4 by 7, you will get 28. It means your required numbers are 14, 21 and 28. This is another different type of sum. Cube root of 288, then cube root of 77. Then cube root of 27. First of all, you will solve this part. Cube root of 27 will be 3 here, because I have made here prime factors of 27 and take 1 3 here. 72 is this multiplied by this 3 from this one. Then cube root of this number now, 72 multiplied by 3. I am already having 3. Find the prime factors of 72. Here I have found the prime factors. Write all these prime factors in cube root. You have one group of 3 and one group of next 3. You have one group of 2. And you will take 1, 2 here and 3 here. Now find the prime factors of 288. See here, I have found. Write all the prime factors here. I have written all this. See, 2 is this and 3 is here. Now going to make the group of 3 numbers. 3, 2. These are 2 numbers. And here I can take the help of this group. And same with this group. 3. 2 threes are here and 1 is here. So these are the required groups. Take 1, 2 here and 1 from this group, 1 from this group. Multiply these numbers. You will get your answer 12. Another question. Cube root of decimal numbers. Here. It is different question. Cube root of 0.027 over 0.008 divided by square root of 0.09 divided by 0.04 minus 1. First of all, remove decimals. When we remove decimal, we can write 27 over 1000. First of all, remove decimal. Here, 27 over 1000 divided by 8 over 1000. See here, I have written like this. They have divided 27 by 8 here and I put the sign like this. We can write it as also. Divide square root of 9 over 100. And divide 4 by 100 minus 1. Now, in the cube root, 27 over 1000, we can change this sign into multiplication. And when we change this sign, we can reciprocate this number. Reciprocal of 8 over 1000 will be 1000 over 8. Cancel these thousands, you will be left with 27 over 8. Same here, 9 over 100, I have changed this division into multiplying, then 100 over 4. Cancel 100, I will have 9 by 4 minus 1. Cube root of 27, what will be the prime factors? 3 into 3 into 3 and prime factors of 8 will be 2 into 2 into 2. Then factors of 9, 3 into 3, factors of 4, 2 into 2. 1, 3 will be here because it is cube root. This is square root. 1, 3 will be here, then 2 will be here. Divide 3 by 2 minus 1. Now same, I will divide this sign into here, multiply. 3 by 2 multiplied 2 by 3. When we change this sign into multiplication, then we have to write the reciprocal of this number. When we cancel these numbers, when we change these numbers into standard form, then we will get 1 minus 1. Your answer will be 0. Thank you so much. I hope you will like this video. I have tried to make this video according to some important questions and according to some typical questions. We will meet again in next video. Till then, take care.